Seems our kitty just woke her up. But what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of The Sims 3 Steven Universe Roleplay. Yes, I did deduce the amount of words in the name of the intro of this video. I've been having a couple issues with trying to get really good quality content. I did upload, while I did fix the audio issue, there became a problem with the visual issue, like just the imagery itself was very, I didn't like it. Like, I like my Let's Plays to be very crisp. I like watching Let's Plays with very crisp imagery to it, and for some odd reason, when Loilo plays back the video that was recorded, it comes out darker. So I did get another video editing program. So you might see two different brands on the video. If it's fine with you, that's fine too. I don't really care. What? Oh my god. I have the weirdest accent right now. But we can finally get into the actual roleplay of the theme of this episode, since I did put down the grind. I did a couple different things in Edit Town Mode. For instance, I fixed the routing issue in the grocery store that she works at. I put the rug in an aisle so that it doesn't, you know, Sims don't get all bunched up in the back in the manager's office. They're not even supposed to be back there anyway. And then I put a little break room, so it's like a break room slash manager office in there. And I'm gonna have her throw a party at the grind, and we're gonna pretend like sour cream through the party, since I do have this party mod in Enros as well, where you can invite people that you don't actually even know. So it makes more sense that way if we just pretended sour cream invited her to the party. But I am going to put in a cheat right now because I do want the party to be a success, specifically because it's Sour Cream's party, and I would assume that he's gotten better at throwing parties since the last episode on the Steven Universe show, where we saw he was throwing a pretty dope party, but not everyone had a good time. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do that right now. I tried a couple different audio, like, game recorders. I tried OBS, and I tried, Marillus, and they both lagged my game pretty badly. So, I like Loilo, I just don't like the quality that it comes out in, so hopefully because I have a different, video editing software that I can finally get that quality that I want, as well as I increase the quality that comes out of Loilo too. So we'll see what happens with that. I'm gonna give her 8,000. Yeah, then we're gonna just go right in. And give her this lifetime rewards. What's up with that? What's up with that? Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. I was like, what? No. Alright. Legendary host, of course. Since, we don't really have that much left. So I do want to be able to give her excellent groupie, but it seems like we don't have enough of that right now. I'm not going to put in another cheat. I just got legendary host, so that we don't have any negative movelets after the party, since it's really not even her party. It's Sour Cream's party. So we're going to do that. We're going to get her ready for work. I did have a couple ideas for this. I wanted her to go and visit the pizza family after work, since they are significant to the story mode and the reason for why she decided to even move to Beach City. I did put down a pizza stove in the basement of the winery where coffee pizza works, since we don't really have a boardwalk to work with in this town. I still wanted to keep it as close to the show as possible, so he does have a joint pizza shop downstairs with the winery, and I figured it'd be a good place to go to for a possible wedding in the future. You know, you go there and you want to taste some wines, and there's some very expensive and fancy foods that you can try there too. Of course, it works in joints with the business as usual bistro set. But I do have a cooking overhaul mod which allows us access to different types of recipes that I thought would be dope for someone who was going there to try out just to see what they wanted to have at their wedding. But I guess we'll see it sometime during the gameplay. Since I increased the quality of the videos that come out, there's a little lag, but I think it's not something, it wasn't as bad as when I recorded with Marillis, and it wasn't as bad as when I recorded OBS. Like, oh my gosh, OBS fucked my shit up. And it's something that I can deal with and I can put up with. I think I'm just going to go ahead and package the rest of the custom content in my mods folder. And that should get it back to where it was in the previous recordings, which the lag really wasn't that bad for the amount of custom content and mods that I do have in this game. So I'm thankful for that. And still surprised, because this is a Core 13 processor. Yes, peanut butter and jelly. Is this good quality? Normal. We'll put up with it. Maybe we'll take it to work with us? I don't know. How long does the food go bad in this game? I'm asking as if any of you could give me an answer. I forgot that we took this picture. Right behind the plants. What? Okay. I give up. I guess I didn't really need to see it that bad anyway. So it's only 9. She has work at 4, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 4 to 7. So let's just go ahead and throw this party already and just get it out of the way. Lava Blanc, she says. Inspiring. Yorb Pomelegra. Yes. We don't really need exclusive access, but here we go. Adult. And let's see who all we can invite. That is according. Well, we can invite Maricela. That would be dope. And Josie took my hairstyle. Mahaswan Fryman Susanna. See, I don't like that. They really messed up the names in this town. Sadie. Of course Sadie can come. Let's see here. Ramon can come. Colette, just because I didn't do anything to her, and her sim is super pretty. Why can't... Grim Reaper? What? I don't know. I'm not too sure if Sour Cream has those type of connections. But of course we will invite Steven and Amethyst. They seem like more of a Sour Cream party goer type of people. And, oh my. I can't even invite Sour Cream and it's his party. What is this? What is... Okay. I think I'm gonna have to go back. would not wish a motherfucker. No. So I couldn't get. We saw the issues that we had with the party. So I'm just going to invite Sour Cream. I really wish I could invite some of the other members of the show that I did go out of my way to create. But, you know, it's not exclusive access, so they might just pop up on their own, which is always good to see. We always go to the Ego Comics before work. Let's try going to the McSteamy Cafe for once. I think that would be dope. That would be dope. Yeah, these parts go for so long because of this relativity mod that I have in. I didn't realize how long it was until you actually, like, sit down and play the game. Especially when you're doing Let's Plays, you notice how much of an impact they have. Yeah. Because we don't use them. $0, zero, zero, zero. I do want to get her a better camera. It was still a great party, and we definitely need the points, the lifetime happiness points. So I want to give her that office hero and excellent groupie. This game is so hard when you don't cheat. Ugh, I never realized it's growth. It's growth. Oh, I forgot why I didn't like this place. It's too casual. And it's too blah. Let's get our morning tea. Let's get our morning herbal tea in. We should probably have her go someplace different outside of just this cafe. And that's part of the reason why I wanted to add some more community lots, so that we'll just have more things to do. But I didn't get around to it, mostly because I'll have to make them myself or just really look through the internet. But I was so busy trying to figure out the quality of these videos, trying out OBS and all those other stuff. I'm glad I didn't like record a whole episode and I was just testing it out, so we didn't have any more issues like with those two videos prior to episode one. Bruh. I hope Sour Cream's not a teenager in this game, because I could have sworn I made him a young adult. He's just really young for a young adult. Small. He's really small for a young adult. Let's see if anyone's at this summer festival. I doubt it, because it's the morning. Where does a sim go in the morning? Like, where? What do y'all do? Well, she is on an island, so maybe she can go swimming before work. Hey, that would be cool. Maybe we can stop off somewhere, use the bathroom, take a shower. Pretty scenery. I always like to get the view of the ocean from here, like that. I always look so nice. Girl, where are you going? I can't wait for you guys to see her job. I mean, it's not that exciting, but for anyone who is thinking about getting the Zerbu mod, then this would be, I guess, a nice review or showcase of it. Oh wow, you can paint over here. Nice view of the bridge. That's pretty. You can get married here. Oh damn, horse family. I wonder if you can like be killed by horses in this game. Cause you know how everybody was talking about how dangerous it is. Don't ever sneak up on a horse. Cause they'll kick your ass and fuck your life up. People going blind from getting kicked by a horse. Aww. This is a nice little venue for a beach wedding. She's just watching the horses right now. This is definitely a lot funner than She's really watching that horse. Aww. Look at the little baby horsey. Why are horses just here though? I guess horses just run wild in Beach City. It wouldn't be the first strange thing that happened in Beach City. Hey, there's a person here. I think that's a teenager. Hey, I'm not the only person who likes to come to the beach before you get your day started. Cause why not if you live at a beach? Dorian Kirk. Where's he going? Oh, he must be going swimming. I forgot I made that her bathing suit. There's fishies in the water. Fishies. Oh, hey. Hi, girl. Rampage and swim. Do I have a daredevil thing? I have the party enemy. Yeah, I don't know. Unless she's like forever drunk. She has been getting messed up for the past couple days. Hey, when I come over here, you go over there. Like, what's up with that? You don't like us? I don't think he likes us. Come here. Let me splash away. I gotta get the lounger. I saw an alien. It's an alien. Oh, he came here to watch the horses too. He must be part of his science experiment. You know, aliens stay trying to test on us and stuff. Where you going? What you doing? You probably coming here to read a book. I know what aliens think. Hey, that wasn't nothing. Yeah, I don't know. You're not just splashed you, but don't go getting your hopes up. Oh, he looked mad. He got the angry splash. Some people, I noticed that you either love getting splashed or you hate getting splashed. There is no in between. Like, yeah. I'm there with him though. Cause, oh, more people. Lovely. Asked to join. What? Ansan. Well, why don't we come and relax here for a little bit until I can figure out flat spot. So I saw something that said something, but I wasn't paying attention to it. I might have to split this part into two again. I love how there's so many people showing up now. Take the time to sell down, don't do. Well, you don't know the words. Shorty, I promise the truth. Your love and down on it, yeah. We're gonna spend time on it, yeah. Drive, tap it, bub down. It's like, no flat spot. Oh, that's what it said. Because there's no flat spot over here. Well, that's fine. I'd rather listen to our music anyway. Then nobody need that ugly ass, pale freaking potato salad island music. No flat spot. Where is a flat spot? It looks pretty flat to me. How many people really care if it's not flat? You mess with the sand and you flatten it yourself. Ah! Fine. That is fine. We are gonna go do something else fun then. This is the other side of town. I went here before. I liked it. Moonlight Pub. Nah, let's go here. So I want to do something too like extravagant before work, just cause if I wanted to, I would have had her go to the amusement park before work. But who goes to an amusement park before work? I mean, like, probably somebody. But the odds of that, realistically, no. Unless your amusement park is work. Hey, look, Jenny again. Hey, girl. Jenny all up in the cut. Jenny, nectar merchant. Oh, she a nectar merchant just like her daddy. Ain't she a bad bitch? She is, ain't she? Don't lie. Look, and there goes Buck. Buck Dewey. I didn't get him glasses. I figured he grew out of his glasses stage since they grown up. And there go Jenny Pizza. She's dope. Yes, I did just check out her sim butt. Her sim booty. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reset the objects and then compress my custom content packages again. Just to cut down on the slack. Oh, Petey! He's invited to the party. We're gonna see him a little later on tonight, though. And there's a lot more that can be done here, that's for sure. Let's see if anyone's already here. No, not really. Not really. Oh, but I see all these people over here. What's this? What's going on over here? Why y'all, is this the spot? Is this the place where everybody come hang out? Nobody told me. I don't know. It's not like it's a summer festival. Oh, this is nice. This is cute. Oh, another little wedding venue. Okay, that must be the bathroom. Yeah, I'm gonna come here. It's for everybody chilling. Hey, Jammy. We met Jammy before. Jammy, don't go. Look at that fro. That fro is so dope. Light sleeper. Green thumb. Perfectionist. Jammy's cute. I like so many different fros. You know, they had that in the show too. Just all these different fros and stuff that I really appreciated. She's a light sleeper. Let's just cue this up. Right quick. If dude's about music. Somebody's asked to cook stuff. There must be a grill close by. Matter of fact, I'm stupid. We just found our bassist. He's level 4. Billy Frank. Oh no. I don't know. Anybody's watching this, put in the comments if you'd like to see Ronaldo and Petey's dad be in our band. So I would. You know who I forgot to make? I forgot to make Greg, Steven's dad. That just reminded me. If he was in this game, I would definitely have him join the band. Except he would be a drummer, because I'm the lead. Like I always be trying to tell y'all. It's pretty, but you don't like froze? Hold up, I think he just disrespected her in front of my presence. We gonna fix this. You not about just be. Oh, I hear you growling and stuff. No. Don't be treating her like that. Who you think you is? Yeah. Oh, okay, whatever. Damn. Brave, close the outdoors. What's this? Oh, we got shared traits. I came over there to cuss him out. He's like, oh, hey. My ass curse, she's alright. That shit I'ma do. Early introduction. Have him feel some type of way. He's kind of cute. I can work with him. Maybe he can be in our band. I can see him as a drummer if I fix him up real quick. I like Susanna though. She could be a groupie. She could be a groupie. Oh, sorry.
Ah, Bunadata, come on. Naga flame no. Hicks a fibna.
I'ma just come back when she's at work. Sweet. That's what I'ma do. Yes.